Hey YouTube, what's going on? It's Chris or SwagXPL here. So today my for you guys is going to be another video, a live comp for you guys from MW3. What I want to address right now is, if you guys do enjoy, please drop a like. Let's try to shoot 150 likes. But also guys, at the end of the rage, as you see, as I switch from games, from the first game to the second game, you see there's a little awkward exchange where I'm like, I cannot, and then it switches to the next game. So as you guys know, I raged, and then I clipped off the video. Like, I didn't even finish the outro or anything like that. So hope you guys understand why I did that. Just enjoy the video, guys. Smash a like, subscribe if you're new for more content. I'll see you guys later, guys. Peace out. I know you just... I just saw him throw attack into right there. What in the world? I just kind of, if someone was behind me, they're chasing me then. There we go. Turn around now. Turn around. And then let's head this way. Wow, teammate actually did some work. Okay, they're going to go up top, so that's where I'm going to go. Job, teammate. Good job, teammate. Way to get it. I'm going to get this to get my bonus. But yeah, anyways, guys, what are some ways, you know, you talk to females? I've been helping one of my YouTube friends out. We're just talking to... Oh, my God. Ah! Ah! I don't know where to go. I'm gonna go down here. Best way to go. We're going off. Get him, teammate. I'm quiet right now because I don't even know where they're spawning at. Going this way, going this way. Is that a... Oh, I'm out. I think there's a guy following me. There is. There's a guy following me. Can I get a MOAB? I'm out. You guys following me? Guys, I'm nervous. Oh, he pulled out his red gun. Oh my gosh. Where is that? That's our friendly stealth bomber. That's a friendly. I'm heading this way. No! No! Oh, I can't stand MW3, man. I can't with this game. I seriously have a... Oh, my God. There's a reason why I hated this game so much. There's an absolute reason. Oh my. That shit pisses me off, dude. Like, no joke. Nothing pisses me off more than that shit, what just happened to me. Go ahead and throw a stun over there. I cannot stand. That's gross, man. You're gonna play like a scumbag? Oh my gosh. Job, teammate. Oh, there's a guy right here. Teammate, right in front of you. Get him. I kind of just left him. If he got killed, he got killed. What? I'm out. That's crazy. Oh my God. Got him. Oh, I know they're spawning over here. Here he goes, right here. Got him. Here he goes. Take him out. Oh, no. He got him. Two guys spawn back here. What? Oh, my God. They are all gunning for me, baby. Where's he spawning at? Oh, he's back there. Got him. I think they're gonna spawn in this room. Yeah, they are. Let's see if I can get a MOAB, boys. Kill confirmed. Oh, he tried a knife! He tried a knife! I can't. Oh my gosh. Get out of here. Got him. He's back here chilling, bro. I'm gonna go get him. He's just sitting here chilling, bothering me for sure. He's just kind of looking at the ground. Fam, look at me. Okay, let's go. Let's see what we can do, boys. Let me know if MW3 was one of your favorites, because this game is 100% mine. You know they're all spawning over here. This guy's chasing me. I know you are. Where'd he go? I got the MOAB! Let's go on a fat gun streak, boys. Oh. I'm going, bro, I'm gonna go for like a fat gun streak, bro, with the PP90. This is lit, fam. Drop a like, guys. Let's try to shoot for 150 likes for some MW3 beasting. No! No! Leave me alone. Oh my gosh. Is he spawning over here? Where are they spawning at? Ah! These fools are all over the place. Oh my god, dude. This is crazy. I'm one shot. I'm gonna chill. No, the connection. Stop. Stop. Stop, the host. Stop. I can't. I wasn't even able to call my MOAB. Anyways, guys, if you guys did, please enjoy. That was a crazy MOAB. Anyways, guys, I'll talk to you later. Stay humble. Stay blessed. Let me know what you guys think about MW3 as one of my your favorite Call of Duties. Honestly, it's such a good Call of Duty. It's so fast-paced, and I'll talk to you later. See you later, guys. Peace.